Yes.
Well.
She's at least having fun today, that's good. Good job, Annika!